Jeff Bezos and Lauren Sanchez seem to be putting down some roots in paradise, as just this month, it was reported they bought a new estate in Maui, Hawaii. Their tropical getaway is said to have cost around $78 million, but that's not particularly surprising, as Bezos dropped a whopping $255 million on his main mansion in Hollywood and some surrounding properties. Today, we'll take a look at where the couple has been calling home, including the latest spot in Hawaii. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. Jeff Bezos may have teased legendary actor Leonardo DiCaprio on Twitter after a video surfaced of his partner Lauren Sanchez giving Leo a flirty look at a party, but rest assured, Lauren isn't going anywhere. In fact, Jeff and Lauren seem as strong as ever, even purchasing a new romantic getaway in Hawaii. We know that a $78 million property purchase isn't a thing to Bezos anyways. The Amazon lord, entrepreneur, and computer engineer is worth an estimated $203 billion. His other half, Lauren Sanchez, is best known as an American news anchor and entertainment reporter. And, well, the couple already moved in together back in 2020 with the purchase of the epic Warner Estate in LA. This is a mansion that came with a price tag of $165 million. Hey guys, it's Kara the Vampire Slayer back with another exclusive house tour here on Famous Entertainment. And today we're seeing where Jeff Bezos and Lauren Sanchez call home. Be sure to subscribe if you're new and ring that bell for notifications. Help us get to 500,000 subs. As always, you can follow me over on Instagram if you want to chat, and now let's get into this video. It was recently reported that Jeff and Lauren have scored themselves a new vacation home. The Amazon mogul and his partner have secured an oasis in Hawaii, where they'll join the likes of other billionaires such as Oprah, Mark Zuckerberg, and more, who also have luxury pads here. The couple's mansion of choice lies on the island of Maui, more specifically La Perouse Bay, on about 14 acres of sprawling and secluded land. La Perouse Bay is located just south of the town Wailea and boasts a beautiful jagged lava rock coastline from when a prominent volcano erupted back around 1790. The deal for Jeff and Lauren's compound was closed back in June. It was off market and the exact sale price was unreported, but local real estate sources claim the cost was around $78 million. The oceanfront estate is super remote and surrounded by state parkland and rocky lava fields. The closest town is about 12 miles away. The couple's new property is locally known as the Carter Estate, and it's unique because it's made up of 7 attached parcels of land along with what's left of a Hawaiian fish pond. Meaning, Jeff and Lauren now own their very own white sand beach that's completely private. A Colorado-based businessman sold the property to Bezos, and he bought it way back in 1996 for $4.2 million. A couple of years later, he and his wife spent millions more on the estate to create an impressive family compound with multiple structures. Since the deal was done off-market, there are few photos of Jeff and Lauren's new home. The sprawling main mansion is about 4,500 square feet of space, and there's also an additional 1,700 square foot guest house and several other smaller buildings. The property also boasts a 700 square foot swimming pool, which was crafted in a perfect circle, and elsewhere there's a luxe outdoor kitchen off of the main home with ocean views. There's a nearby outdoor fire pit to unwind by, also on the patio, while the home's exterior seems to be mostly wood and stone. It seems the couple's estate was built to be based on a traditional Hawaiian plantation home, and all of the buildings are single story, with dense trees, thick grass, and palms surrounding the home. In 2020, Jeff purchased his main residence in Los Angeles for he and Lauren to move into, and it seems they went on a bit of a real estate spree. The lovebirds locked down not one, but two massive estates in the upscale Beverly Hills neighborhood. Bezos shelled out a record-breaking $165 million for David Geffen's iconic Jack Warner estate in Lower Benedict Canyon, as well as an additional $90 million for the vacant Enchanted Hill estate in the Beverly Hills post office neighborhood. Basically, they spent about $255 million on their Los Angeles living situation, and it resulted in two estates with 130 acres of land, along with a nearly 14,000 square foot mansion. While the Warner estate was never officially on the market, it seems the former owner wanted to sell it for ages. Geffen purchased the property way back in 1990 for $47.5 million, and he's since extensively renovated the estate and its 1937 colonial-style main mansion. The main home spans 13,600 square feet of space, while the surrounding land is about 10 flat, fully landscaped acres with dozens of trees, perfect grass, and more. There's also a separate and private pool complex that comes complete with guest quarters, and another guest house lies elsewhere on the property. The whole compound is walled and gated, as well as decked out with a state-of-the-art security system and additional privacy in the form of the tallest hedges in the neighborhood. Jeff and Lauren's mansion boasts a winding and grand driveway lined with trees that leads up to the motor court and the front of the home. And that motor court, well, it's not your average. It boasts its own gas pumps and service garage too. The home was designed back in the 1930s for Jack Warner, of course, the president of Warner Brothers, and it's considered one of the most epic mansions built during the Hollywood Golden Era. Warner spent over a decade working on the Georgian Revival style estate and crafted it to host the most elaborate parties, with guests like Albert Einstein and Howard Hughes. Inside the main residence, there are reportedly 8 beds and 9 baths, while one level of the mansion even has imported floors that the great Napoleon stood on when he proposed. The two-story entryway boasts a floor made from a variety of exotic woods, as well as a sweeping staircase leading to the upstairs bedrooms. On the first level of Jeff's abode, there's a main living area showcasing an 18th century design, fireplace, and cut glass chandelier. Nearby, the large formal dining room offers room for 16 or more guests. The estate also offers a library as well as a sunroom, which doubles as a lounge area. While updated photos of the Warner estate interiors are scarce, we know the mansion also has a screening room and an expansive bar designed in a Gothic aesthetic with a Mexican chandelier from the 1820s. Before Jeff and Lauren snagged the home, Geffen reportedly spent about $45 million on renovations and upgrades, as well as an additional $20 million solely for the landscaping. There are multiple terraces and gardens on the grounds, as well as 3 greenhouses, a nursery, and 2 stunning ponds. Aside from the swimming pool, there are other luxury amenities outside, like tennis courts and its own 9-hole golf course. If all of that's not enough, just about 1.7 miles up the hill from the Warner estate is a vacant hilltop property, which Bezos allegedly snagged as well. Known as Enchanted Hill, this estate was last owned by Paul Allen, who bought it in 1997 for $20 million, and it spans 120 acres. Allen got rid of the existing ranch-style structures and replaced them with just flat grass all over, hoping to build a private compound on the property, but that never happened. Shortly after Allen's passing, Enchanted Hill was offered at $150 million, and apparently, Bezos paid $90 million for the property. The property has a mile-long paved driveway, 2 gated entrances, and loads of potential. Jeff and Lauren may someday create a mega compound on Enchanted Hill, but so far, the plans for the property remain a mystery. Now we've taken a look at where couple Jeff Bezos and Lauren Sanchez call home, and did you really expect anything less from one of the richest men out there? We saw what their new love nest in Hawaii looks like, as well as their epic main mansion in Beverly Hills, the Warner Estate. Besides these 2 properties, the Amazon mogul owns 2 mansions in Washington, D.C., as well as prime real estate in both Seattle and Manhattan, where he dropped $80 million on 5th Avenue. But after seeing those 2 mansions, what did you guys think? I wish we could see more of the Maui home, but it's still fairly new, so maybe in the future. I also love the classic interiors of the Warner estate and hope they haven't been modernized too much. That Gothic style bar is amazing. Be sure to let me know what you liked or didn't like about Jeff and Lauren's cribs down in that comment section. I would love to get to know more of you guys as well, so check out my TikTok and see what I've been up to over there. I might even follow back. Thanks for watching, be sure to subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!